So welcome everyone, welcome to Sadhaiva classes. You are in standard 4 and this is the textbook of your English, Bala Bharati of English medium. Today we are going to take your next poem, that is Six Honest Serving Men. Six Honest Serving Men. This is the name of the poem, Six Honest Serving Men. Let's see what is given in your poem. I keep six honest serving men. They taught me all I knew. Their names are, what are their names? Their names are what, why, when, how, where, who. These are the names of the six honest serving men. Okay, chalo. Let's go ahead. I sent them over land and sea. I sent them east and west. But after they have worked for me, I give them all a rest. Then I let rest for 9 till 5. From 9 till 5, for I am busy then, as well as breakfast, lunch and tea, for they are hungry men. But different folk have different views. I know a person small. She keeps 10 million serving men who get no rest at all. Right, guys? She sends them abroad on her own affairs. From the second she opens her eyes, 1 million hows, 2 million wears, and 7 million whys. So again, I'm repeating this poem, and let me tell you what is given in this poem. Chalo. I keep six honest serving men, they taught me all I knew. So their names are what, why, when, how, where, and who. I send them over land and sea. I send them east and west. But after they have worked for me, I give them all a rest. I let them rest from 9 till 5, for I am busy then, as well as breakfast, lunch and tea, for they are hungry men. But different folk have different views. I know a person small. She keeps 10 million serving men who get no rest at all. She sends them abroad on her own affairs. From the second she opens her eyes, 1 million house, 1, 2 million wares, and 7 million why. 7 million why. Who wrote this? Rudyard Kipling. So I think I'll explain in this. So she's a small girl and she has many questions. We have also questions, but we do not keep those questions, because if we think about her father, so he's working from 9 to 5, so he does not ask any question. Even he does not any question, does not ask any question for breakfast or for the. Lunch, dinner, etc. But she asked many questions. And there are many people, they ask many questions. Like the small girls and boys are there, na? They generally ask many questions. Lahan lahan mulo khub questions vichar astat. Okay, so they are how many, how 1 million house, where, kuthe, kasa, kai. Okay, they ask many questions, right? I think you can write this question answers. Who has taught all the poet all he knew? The six honest serving men. When does the poet give them all a rest? You can find the answers in that poem. You try to find out the answers in the poem. Who gives 10 million serving men, and do the serving men of small person gets any rest? So they don't get any rest. Okay, guys, so you can write questions easy ahead. जस्ट ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट द आंसर.